सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, व्हाई सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज डेवलप्ड एंड व्हाई इट इज मेंटेन्ड. द आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज द फर्स्ट फॉसिलाइज्ड एविडेंस ऑफ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन यूकैरियोट्स इज फ्रॉम द स्टेनियन पीरियड अबाउट 1 to 1.2 billion ईयर्स एगो. दीज रीजन्स इंक्लूड फाइटिंग द अकुमुलेशन ऑफ डिलीटेरियस म्यूटेशंस, इंक्रीजिंग रेट ऑफ अडेप्टेशन टू चेंजिंग एनवायरमेंट, डीलिंग विद कॉम्पिटिशन और एज अडेप्टेशन फॉर रिपेयरिंग डीएनए डैमेज एंड मास्किंग डिलीटेरियस म्यूटेशंस. अ बेसिक एडवांटेज फॉर सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन स्लोली रिप्रोड्यूसिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑर्गेनिजम्स एग्जिबिटिंग कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स दैट डिपेंड ऑन द स्पेसिफिक एनवायरमेंट दैट द गिवन स्पीशीज इनहेबिट एंड द पर्टिकुलर सर्वाइवल स्ट्रेटजीज दैट दे एम्प्लॉय. इट इज ग्रेटली एडवांस्ड मेथड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. Conditions for sexual reproduction. The sexual reproduction takes place after considerable accumulation of food material and the climax of vegetative activity is over. The bright light is the major factor for the production of gametes. Suitable pH is required. Optimum temperature is necessary. Sexual reproduction is of three main types: isogamy, heterogamy, aplanogamy or conjugation. Isogamy. The fusion of similar motile gametes is found in many species. The gametes taking part in fusion come from two different individuals or filaments. Sometimes these gametes come from two different cells of the same filament. They cannot be classified as male or female. Instead, organisms undergoing isogamy are said to have different mating types, most commonly called plus or minus strains. Diagram showing isogamy. Although in some species there are more than two mating types, fertilization occurs when gametes of two different mating types fuse to form a zygote. Next, heterogamy. The fusion of two dissimilar gametes is called heterogamy. It is of two types, anisogamy and oogamy. Anisogamy. Fusing gametes are similar in appearance and are motile but are different physiologically or in size. Smaller gamete is considered to be male and the larger gamete is considered as female. Small or micro gametes and large or macro gametes. Diagram showing anisogamy. There are several types of anisogamy. Both gametes may be flagellated and thus motile. Alternatively, neither of the gametes may be flagellated. Situation occurs, for example, in some algae and plants. In the red alga Polysiphonia, large non-motile egg cells are fertilized by small non-motile spermatia. Oogamy. In this case, the male antherozoid fuses with the female egg. Fusing gametes are different in size and behavior. One of the gametes is small and motile, while the other is large and non-motile. Oogamy. This type of sexual reproduction is termed as fertilization or oogamous, and the product is called an oospore. This is usually found in higher types of green and brown alga. Example, Vaucheria, Cara, etc. Aplanogamy or conjugation. It implies the fusion of two non-flagellate amoeboid gametes called aplanogametes. They are morphologically similar but physiologically dissimilar. Example is order conjugales. In freshwater alga, the sexual reproduction is best means of perination because it is followed by the formation of thick-walled zygote or oospores. Diagram showing conjugation. Thank you.